B-17 Swamp Fire, U.S. Air Force Serial Number 42-32024, assigned to 379th Bomb Group on February 20, 1944. Swamp Fire was the first heavy bomber to reach 100 missions without an abort. It was on November 1, 1944, with First Lieutenant Bruce E. Mills' crew. This photo was taken after the 100th mission. Swamp Fire flew a total of 117 combat missions before return to the United States, and finally scrapped at Kingman, Arizona, in December 1945.